we both feel a bit helpless, but I think we also feel strong because we have our voice and we have our freedom. We have to share their stories. As beautiful as a refugee center as this is that we're standing in, maybe one of the best in the world, it's not good enough. I'm Mandy. Mandy. Mandy, hi. Where are you from?
Afghanistan.
Yeah. And do you have family with you here?
Yeah.
You have?
Yeah.
So you're all here now?
Wife and two children.
Wife and two children, and yeah. You're here. How long do you expect to be here in this camp?
چقدر توقع داری در این کمپ بمانی؟
Last time we were here, the process wasn't closed down. There was all kinds of hope.
Yeah.
And right now, you just feel like it's a conversation that's so painful and hopeless. Thank you. Most of you have been here how long?
We have been here since 4 months.
4 months. Do you think the European Union will open the borders and that they
we
will...
We don't think so.
So what will happen?
And...
That you'll live in... That you'll ask for asylum in Serbia?
Yeah.
And they're kids. They're all kids. God, what a world we live in.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Yeah.
Did you draw this?
Yes.
Who is that?
Angela Merkel.
Angela Merkel.
When you're in the home now, the shouting and the fighting, and I cannot paint it. I think about what who is dead outside.
But do you have dreams about this?
Yes.
What are your dreams like?
When I listen to that, is there fighting? I think my father is maybe with them. It's very bad feeling.
Right.
Very bad feeling.
I look at these. Grandfather.
Grandfather. Okay. Who is that? What's that? What do you want to be, a doctor?
Doctor, yes.
Doctor, what do you want to be?
I like
to
doctor.
A doctor?
Doctor.
What? A doctor? And
teacher.
A teacher. I'm Mandy. Nice to meet you. How did you get to Serbia from Lesbos?
Greece to Albania. We slept 2 nights in the jungle.
Were you frightened? Were you scared?
Yeah, from police.
From police?
Yeah.
Not from animals in the jungle?
No, no, from police.
From police?
Yeah. When we came, we were thinking that we will go after 2 months. It's already, it was soon for us.
So you're waiting? Yeah.
But we are already waiting here for 5 months, and we will think that we will stay in here 3 or 4 months. They decide that when we will go in Europe, then we will have a good situation and a good life, that we are in there safe and we can continue our education, and one day we can go to university and this out. Because of that, we decide to come in here.
Yeah. So that will happen one day, hopefully, yes?
Yeah.
Good. These people are just trying to breathe and get to a safe place where they can have some hope, where they can have a life. We must find a way to give everyone an equal existence on our shared planet.